Wieters. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Hit sharply on the ground. And this will find the seam into right field, and there's your possible winning run aboard on the leadoff single.
Going to be interesting to see how they play this. Deep into extra innings, and now they've got the winning run on. Old school would probably bunt and move him into scoring position, but that's not an automatic decision these days. We'll see what they do.
Adam Lind will come on to pinch hit now with a runner at first and nobody out. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. Possible winning run aboard here. Nobody out. Now time is called, and a very wise decision here with the potential winning run at first. They'll opt to put a little extra speed on the base path. In there, 1-1.
That is a filthy combination. High 90s with the fastball, and then that nasty curveball. It's almost unhittable, almost unfair to the hitter.
A swinging bunt out in front of the plate. Throws in time, and that's out number one. A speedy Trey Turner digs in now. And looking to improve on a 1-for-5 effort so far. Sacrifice attempt here.
Screw you!
Once a man standing at third, there's a million.
Beat you at your own game, punk.
But to lose a game like that,
loser.
And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. Max Scherzer, what a performance he turned in. He's our top player of the game.
Hey, when you go out there and punch out 11 hitters and you put your team in a great position to win a ball game, you deserve all of the recognition that comes your way.
What? You did, but now you don't. I'm going in this house.
No, I'm not.
Come on, get off.